I wanna be the very best that no one ever was. To catch them is my real test. To train them is my cause. I would travel across the land, searching far and wide. It's Pokemon to understand the power that's inside. Pokemon, gotta catch them all with me. I know it's my destiny. Pokemon, oh, you're my best friend. In a world we must defend.
What's up, guys? It's your boy WannabeMatt. Welcome back to episode 4 of my Pokemon Go Master Series. I'm on a journey to become a Pokemon Master. You guys are here with me for the journey. So, if you guys look at my screen, you guys can see I'm at level 20. It's been going good. I'm at level 20. It took a lot to get to level 20. What levels are you guys? I'm at level 20. I need 50,000 XP to get to 21. It's so hard to get XP. But any other updates? How you been? How have you guys been enjoying my past Pokemon Go episodes? They've been doing really well. I've gotten requests to make more, which is why I'm here today. It was raining, but I decided that I had to come out today to make another video for you guys. So I'm going on hunt today. We're gonna hatch some eggs. We're gonna take over some gyms. We're gonna try find some epic rare Pokemon. Whatever happens, happens today. I'm ready. Are you guys ready? We're gonna go along for the journey. It's your boy WannabeMatt. If you like these videos, don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and play Pokemon with me. Let's do this. Just came off the bus. It was just raining. And let's check. And there's an Electabuzz somewhere on my screen. Another day will be for that Electabuzz, and we'll see what else we can catch today. Who knows? Let's see. We have a Zubat, a Bellsprout, an Ekans, Pidgey, an Eevee, a Goldeen, and yeah, that's it. But let's see what we can make our way. And oh, there's a Goldeen. Goldeen is harder than I thought. And we caught the Goldeen. And I think I already have one Goldeen. But who knows? I'm just gonna add that. Got some candy. And yeah. So that's one off my list. And let's see what else we can catch. But the plan is to go to the gym. Alright, I see two Pokestops. I'm ahead to those Pokestops right now. Catch up, stock up on some Pokeballs, cause I'm kinda low on Pokeballs. And potions. I need kind of some potions for any gyms that, cause there, after those two Pokestops, there's two gyms. And depending on who's in the gym, I'm going to see if I can take those gyms for Team Instinct. Team Instinct, where you guys at? We've been lacking. Team Instinct, we need to get our shit together, because we need to hold it down out of the three teams. But I'm here today, and we're gonna see if we can take any gyms for Team Instinct. I'm not sure how long we can hold those gyms. Oh shit, there's that egg hatching. Yes, let's wait. I hope it's something epic, because I need to complete my Pokédex. Let's see if we can get something epic out of this egg. Where's this? What do you guys think it would be? Ah, fucking Zubat! We got a Zubat. That had to be a 2K egg. It had to be a 2K egg. Ah! Okay, fine. Okay, at least we get some XP from that egg, so it's not all bad. But let's check. It had to be a 2K egg. It was definitely a 2K egg. I have 2 5-kilometer eggs and I have 1 10-kilometer eggs left. So that was Dubak. So today I think we should put one more 10K egg to hatch, maybe. Or we should put, let's put one more 5-kilometer egg to hatch. Alright. Ah! So I'm gonna throw that on. So we have 3 5-kilometer eggs and 1 10-kilometer eggs, and we're gonna hatch those right now. So I'm just on my way to the Pokestop, and yeah, let's do that. So yeah, as you guys can see that we are now approaching the 2 Pokestops. I'm really low on Pokeballs and potions. Pokeballs, potions, revives. I'm really low. So any Pokestops, I need to go there. Any Pokestop anywhere, I need to visit. So there's these 2 Pokestops. These are 2 churches. Take a look. There are 2 churches, and yeah, so go this way for one. Let's try this one. So I have to go for one. I don't even know where I am. I'm working in some strange area. You gotta do it if you want to be a master. So this is one. Pokestop. Great ball. Pokeball. And what's that? Hyper potion or super potion? One of them. But yeah, that's 1 Pokestop. Let's go to the... And these Pokestops are good for doubling up. If you guys have a lore session, you guys can double up on these Pokestops. But yeah, let's go to the other Pokestop. That, what we're gonna get? Ah, 2 raspberries and a potion. That's not bad. But let's see what else we can get. As you guys can see on my map, there is a gym coming up, and we're heading towards that gym. Claim that gym for Team Instinct. Let's see what Pokemons are in it. That gym is a Bala gym. It's level 5. A Jolteon, a Vaporeon, an Exeggutor, an Arcanine, and another Vaporeon. I don't think I can take out that gym by myself. Do you guys think I should try it anyway? Let's see if we can weaken the gym for another time. That's what we're gonna do. Let's see if we're gonna weaken that gym. Let's get to that gym right now. We're closer. So we're approaching the gym on my screen that has a Team Valor. But I just noticed that the other gym further away is more approachable. So we're gonna do this really smart. I can't take out this gym by myself, but the other gym, I stand a better chance of taking out that gym with the Pokemon in that gym. So this is what we're going to do. We're going to ignore that gym. We're going to go to the other gym, because I have a stand a better chance of taking out Pokemon in that gym versus this one. So we're gonna do it smart, because you want to be a Pokemon master, you have to play smart. You don't just go around battling every gym you see and losing Pokemon, because revives are hard to come by, potions are hard to come by, super potions even harder to come by. So that's what we... But yeah, so that's what we're gonna do. So we're just gonna head to the other gym right now and see what's, and attack that gym better. I think I can take that gym. Let's see if I'm right. So guys, we're here at the gym. It's a mother gym. It's a church. Let's take it over. Jolteon, Starmie, a Dragonite, another Starmie. I think we can do this. Let's bring up Mice. Okay, So I'm going with my Dragonite, my Executor, my Arcanine, my Slowbro, and two Snorlaxes. What do you guys think? I think that's a pretty good startup. Let's go. Let's switch out one of my Snorlaxes for my Vaporeon. Let's take over this gym for Team Instinct. Let's do this. Two down. It's a Dragonite versus Dragonite. Let's see who wins. Ah! I lost my Dragonite, Bob. Not to worry. Let's do this, my Executor. Super effective! This battle is harder than I thought, guys. Snorlax for the win! Their gym prestige is pretty high. I don't know if I have enough revives to go all of that. But at least I took down their prestige. Okay. I don't think I have enough Pokemon to go here. So I think I'm just gonna stop. Cause I don't have enough Pokemon to take over this gym. But I'll be back. It's not impossible. So as you guys can see, that gym was pretty hard. And you guys see me sweating? I'm sweat. Woo! Man, that was an intense battle. I'm sweating. That I couldn't, that prestige level was too high. I'm by myself. Couldn't have taken out those, that gym by myself. You guys, you know what that means. All that means now is that I need to train some more, so I can take out that gym by myself. And yeah, but there'll be other gyms, and let's see what we can do with those. My eggs, I should be having the app running, catching up some footprints. Yeah, because I need those eggs to hatch. I want some more eggs. I want that 10 kilometer egg to hatch mostly, because I think I'll get something really epic out of that 10 kilometer egg. Okay guys, I was just walking and then I saw a Bulbasaur pop up on my sightings tracker thing. I want this Bulbasaur. There's a Rattata on my screen. I don't really want a Rattata, but I could use a Stardust. So let's see if we can catch this Rattata. And up to. Yep, it definitely froze. Well, that sucks. Ah! Let's see if we can catch the Rattata. Let me turn off. Well, what do you know? I caught the Rattata. But I won. The Bulbasaur. I want the Bulbasaur. Okay. The way the sighting thing works is like whatever, whenever the Pokemon is in a 200 meter range, you're in that Pokemon ear. So what I'm going to do, I'm gonna walk until the Bulbasaur comes off the screen. if he comes off the screen, I need to go the other way and he should pop up. Something like that. I don't really have the mechanics down, but it should work. So let's continue walking in this direction and see if the Bulbasaur is going to pop up. Found it. Let's see if we can catch our Bulbasaur. So the mechanics does work. Alright, let me turn off my AR. I don't want to miss this Bulbasaur, so I'm gonna use a raspberry and Pokeball. Maybe we got this. Yes! I caught my Bulbasaur! Yep! That was awesome. This was a great. It's pretty weak CP Bulbasaur, but it's okay. It's all good. I caught it. Let's move on. There's a Rattata. I don't want a Rattata. So I'm just gonna leave it alone. There's a Pokestop. I'm gonna see if I can catch that Pokestop. But yeah, guys. Caught my Bulbasaur. See me? Yeah, caught my Bulbasaur. Alright, fine. I'm gonna catch the Rattata too. Since he's just right here. I'm getting pretty good with this one hand Pokemon catching. What do you guys think? And one more Rattata for the books. I'm getting, see? This is what I'm talking about. This is me being on my journey to become a Pokemon master. Is this thing recording? Oh, it is recording. But yeah, that's one down, two. And let's see what else is on there. Nothing much that I need right now, but let's walk. There's a Pokestop coming right up. I'm gonna go to that Pokestop and then we'll see. There are two more gyms in the rear. Wire! There are two more gyms. Ah! One more egg, actually. This has to be a 5k egg. What do you guys think? This has to be. Let's do it. This has to be a 5k egg. What do you guys think? I hope it's something epic. I don't want to look. Ah, I got a Magmar. Ah, I got a Magmar out of a 5k egg. That's 765 CP. I got a Magmar. That is awesome. That was an epic evolution. That was an epic evolution. I don't know what to say, but I'm just ecstatic. I'm just ecstatic right now that I got a Magmar. But yeah. Woo! That was a good evolve. And we had a Pokestop. Guys, I got a Magmar. Woo! It's like I'm like a kid in a candy store. And I got another egg from the Woo! Guys, come on. Am I the only one excited? You guys, I'm sweating. I'm hot. I got a Magmar. I need much more eggs. Woo! So much to do. So little time. Woo! Woo! So, I just confirmed something. That Magmar. That was from my 10k egg. So it wasn't a 5k egg because I was wondering why something so epic would come out of a 5k egg. I was like, was I that lucky? But that Magmar was from my 10k egg. There are some Pokestops coming up. I'm gonna circle all those Pokestops. I need some potions and. If you're watching this video, we need Pokemon centers at these Pokestops as we go along on our Pokemon journey. So I'ma hit up all these Pokestops and I think it's getting around to lunchtime. I'ma hit up those Pokestops and then I'm gonna get some lunch. Just walking here, and then I looked, and there's a motherfucking Squirtle on my screen. So I just got a Bulbasaur, and there's a Squirtle on my screen. I don't know where. Guys, I need to find this Squirtle. There's a Squirtle on my screen. I need to find it. I'm just walking. I don't know where it is, but I need to find it. That would be super if I was able to catch a Bulbasaur and a Squirtle in one day. That's two out of the three starters, and I need both. Who knows? Let's see how lucky I am. And see, because all we know is a Charmander, and we should be pretty much okay. I'm just gonna walk until I see this thing pops up on my screen. If I'm lucky, if I continue this way, it should pop up. Let's see. There's no Squirtle. Walking. That's a Rattata. So if we got the Rattata right here, that means the Squirtle is somewhere near. Now let's see. Let's catch this Rattata and then see if we can find our Squirtle. I can't believe I just used that berry on a Rattata. Anyway. What kind of Rattata? Anyway, there's a Pidgey. Let's see if we can catch that Pidgey. That was not bad. That wasn't bad. I caught the Pidgey. But that's not what we're here for. We're here for that Squirtle. We don't know where that Squirtle is, but we'll be fine. Evidence of its location whatsoever. But let's see. This is the hardest Pokemon I've ever shot. I can't find it. Ah! It would be super awesome if we could catch that. It just disappeared. This is the hardest Pokemon ever. Okay guys. Pit stop. It's not popping up. It's there, but we're not seeing it. But I'm determined to catch this Squirtle for you guys. Okay, I don't know, it's somewhere in here, but we're not finding it. This way. Oh, one of my 5k eggs. One of my 5k eggs are hatching, guys. It had to be hatching, because I've done so much walking trying to catch that Squirtle. But let's see what kind of Pokemon we're gonna get from my 5k egg. Hope it's something epic. And you gotta look. Oh god, an Ekans. That's not bad. That's not. Ooh! It's a 439 Ekans. That's not bad. That's not bad. I'm 41 candy. I just need 8 more candy, 9 more candy before I can get an Arbok. I don't think I have an Arbok. But let's not get distracted. Oh! One more hatch. Let's see. Can't look. Ooh, a horsey. That's not bad. Ah, a horsey. Not bad. Not bad at all. not bad hatches today, guys, from my 2.5k eggs and my 10k egg. But we're not, that's not what we're here for. We're here for a Squirtle. Ah, the Squirtle went. But it was a good shot. Now there's a Tangela somewhere on my screen. I don't know where we're gonna ever find that Tangela, but we can try. Ah! The Tangela appeared. Let's catch it. Since I never caught a Tangela before, I'm just gonna use a raspberry. I'm gonna put it on. This is actually, you gotta be joking. And that's a wrap. Not bad. That's not bad. I've never caught one, so I got a lot of XP for that. But let's add it to our Pokédex, and I'm going to. Not bad. Not bad. Not bad at all. Not bad. But I'm standing on top of a gym. It's already claimed by Team Instinct. But I can't throw in one of mine to, because the prestige level is too low. So what I'm going to do right now, I'm going to train up the prestige, and then I'm going to throw one of my Pokemon into it. So let's do that. This gym right here, this gym being empty. I was like, fuck. I was like, no, this couldn't be real. So, you know, your boy, me, WannabeMatt, had to come here and claim this gym for Team Instinct. Like this. One, two, three. And just like that, guys, Team Instinct has two gyms in their name. You guys are welcome. I think I'm going to wrap up the vlog here today. Let me just collect my I still have 90 minutes before I can collect my bonus for holding the gym, but it's all good. I'm in two gyms. That's WannabeMatt. If you've enjoyed this vlog today, don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. Pokemon Go, this is episode 4. It's been a lovely day. Thank you guys so much for watching my videos, and I I'll see you in the next episode. That's episode 5. Coming real soon. When we'll catch more epic Pokemon, take over more gyms, and get closer to my goal of becoming a Pokemon Master right here. Peace! So guys, recently I hit 100 subscribers.